Hey guys, it's that time again for a power tool showcase, and this time we wanted to go big. But if you want to go big, you need to call Metabo. This is the KHEV 540BL 1 and 9/16 inch SDS Max combination hammer drill. With 11.3 amps powering a brushless motor and a new cast aluminum housing, a max impact rate of 2900 BPM, and as the name implies, it's rated at up to 1 and 9/16 inch in concrete or 4 and 1/8 inch with a core bit. As a combination drill, it features three modes, so drilling, hammer drilling, and chiseling. This new 540 is actually the smallest of three new brushless SDS Max rotary hammers from Metabo. The other two are rated at 1 3/4 inch, and the other is at 2 1/6 inch. All three feature a mechanical safety clutch, which reduces the chance of kickback in the case of a bit binding up or hitting rebar. Now, naturally, when you're drilling holes this size in concrete, vibration could be a serious issue. That's where the Metabo MVT comes in. This vibration dampening system includes a central handle that provides relief and keeps a lot of the vibration from getting to you. But the system also includes a new active vibration absorbing countermass that goes against the hammering piston, absorbing almost all of the blowback energy. Last of all, Metabo's VTC, or Vario Taco Constomatic, is included, which maintains RPM under load, enhancing the productivity of the tool. Essentially, the drilling speed remains optimal under any and all circumstances. Now, this guy is not a toy. I know we say that a lot, but this Metabo combination hammer is a serious piece of kit meant for serious work. And this week, we're going to give you a chance to own one of your own. To enter, simply leave a comment on this video and tell us about a job you could do yourself instead of calling for help if you had the Metabo KHEV 540BL. Thanks again to Metabo for sending us this amazing drill to give away. And if you're looking for any of Metabo's professional line of power tools, you can find them all at ohiopowertool.com. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow at 5 p.m. for our Power Tool Weekend Review. I'll see you then.